The Philippine National Police beefing up security in Mindanao ahead of the inauguration of Vice President-elect Sara Duterte Carpio on June 19. This is after last week's bus blast in Coronadal City in South Cotabato that left one person injured. The PNP says tighter security measures are now in place and several checkpoints have been set up across Mindanao. The daughter of President Rodrigo Duterte is set to take her oath along San Pedro Street in Davao City, near City Hall, where she served as its mayor.
Kami po ay nakikiusap po sa ating pong mga kababayan, lalong-lalo na po yung gustong dumalaw, be it by land, by air, or by sea, na sisiguraduhin po natin na mas magiging maigpit ang pagpapatupad po ng ating security measures sa area, no? Lalong-lalo na sa papasok sa area. So, kung pupunta po kayo sa inauguration area, we advise that you come at least 2 hours earlier para po mas mapadali nating malusutan yung mga checkpoints, mapapaaga po tayo.
And more on that bombing in South Cotabato. One suspected bomber is dead and another is arrested during a joint military and police operation in the town of Malang. The suspects are believed to be members of extremist group Daulah Islamiyah Maguindanao. According to the Joint Task Force Central and 6th Infantry Division, that group is linked to the recent bombings in Parang, Maguindanao, as well as in Coronadal and Tacoronga City last week.